Yesterday, Georgia went to the polls to vote in local municipal elections. A former football player for Dynamo Kyiv and AC Milan was elected as mayor of Tbilisi, the country's capital. Voters in Saturday's mayoral race chose Kakha Kaladze over seven other candidates. Kaladze made a name for himself as a defender for the Italian football club AC Milan. After retiring from football, he entered politics and had formerly served as deputy prime minister and minister of energy with the Georgian Dream Party. Recently, the Georgian Dream Party has come under suspicion for using state resources to influence the elections.
Politics and sport in general have a lot in common. First of all, it's a need to work in a team. Every time when I talk about success in politics or in sport, I stress how important it is to have a team of professionals.